village of an aging town wants to know what's lying underneath. The old brick and stone blacktop painted over, that's that laid this firm foundation all retired somewhere their kids all grown and moved out west where they could start over at. And could we be content for a season while it lingers, painting over wallpaper dreams? Who can remember when they were still in style? Heads and smile. And I guess it's best to laugh. Blast our loops of bass as the orchestra dies down. Is there any melody to take its place? I'm driving home again. There's a light inside the window. And it makes me think again, when something's new, something is ending. When I settle in, I still bring the world in with me. And could we be content for a season while it lingers, painting over ivy, tasted over floral, painting over wallpaper dreams? Who can remember that this was meant to last? Hello, goodbye to that.
This song is partly about the artistic process of the whole kind of bearing your soul, dwelling in, delving into trauma and trials and trying to work through them, but seeing the danger in just reveling in the darkness till the darkness is all you can see. So hints in the lyrics, the dilemma of, am I cleaning out this pit or just digging further in? Meaning, am I opening a vacuum for light and hope to come in, or just creating more darkness? Have to get it out, Lord, I have to get it out. Like cleaning out a pit, Lord, digging further in. Oh, I can't see a light, but at least you'll know where I have been. Nothing left to give, Lord, no pieces that still fit. But I can't walk. Make another void, Lord, maybe you
my mind, pull me out, find some meaning in the doubt. Change my mind, pull me out, find some meaning in the doubt.
One for the overall tone of the night. I think it's called Perfect Girl. It is from an album called Into the Forest.
Someone's lover, I hope. An angel should not be alone. I'm sure he's a nice enough guy. my bachelor degree. I'll make an ass of myself, and you'll think I'm sweet. You'll hate me, but you know you're gonna miss great kisser I could be given the right. But you hate me, but you know you're gonna miss what a great kisser I could be given the right. But your hair looks white with the sun shining through. Crosstalk composure puts me in the mood. Say you know me, babe, but how else can I prove? The answer is waiting inside. I'll take you to coffee and you'll turn up your chin. I'll follow your neck where your shoulder begins. And I'll kiss your pale cheek and you'll start to unwind. You'll pretend to get angry, I'll pretend to get shot. Let me look into those eyes. Oh, let me look into
try that once more.
Yeah.
with eyes like those. Don't know where we go, somewhere on earth, I guess. Then I'd have to take you home. Then I'd have to take you home. Silver or gold never could keep you here, or lavender road, not that I could ever afford any of those. An indigo skies scream I could be good enough, trying not to fail me, picking just to let you know. Oh, and if I ever could again, nothing left to hold now, find you just to let you go. Briefly talk about as we kind of go through these songs is so in the last song there's a little bit of grittiness, and so something I was kind of pondering as I was putting the set list together is, and as my wife knows, I could talk on and on and on and on about this kind of thing. It's interesting to me, but just the question, why create art about hard and dark things? The kind of example that in Christian circles we use a lot is, oh, well, the Psalms, David, you know, cried out to the Lord and was angry about things and sad about things and hopeless even, and that is a good example. In addition to that, I was thinking about how the reasoning that my faith, our faith, is not in a God that lives in a church building. He actually engages with the world, the whole world, and we engage with him, although through a glass darkly, as Roman says, through an obscured view. So faith in more than just a material world of chemicals and chance organisms means that there's a point to all of this. There's a point to the journey that we're on. Faith in transcendent things provides motivation for turning the cold, hard facts of life into a song. The hard things, the dark things, all that. It's why, among other things, we resonate with a hero's journey like Lord of the Rings, Star Wars, and then, you know, whatever, pick your poison. And I don't know, pick your poison is the right expression for that. You know what I mean. But it's why we resonate to those journeys which have a lot of hard, dark things. I mean, why don't we watch movies that just have, you know, no conflict, no tension, no, you know, dark things that people run up against. So we resonate with that. Obviously, we resonate with it because we go through hard things in our life. But I guess the point that I'm trying to make is, why would we turn those things into an art form unless our life had more of an eternal meaning? If we're just matter in motion, if we're just evolved beings, there's no, you know, there's no point to art. There's no point in putting your experiences to a song, to turning the prose of your life into poetry. So we're gonna do a little bit of a worship song that I wrote a little bit more recently. Real quick, that's kind of touching on that and basically just acknowledging that the inspiration to write all music, to put our prose to poetry in life, is from the Creator.
Just a stranger wandering through the world. So much time, or so little, to make something of worth. To make you proud, to make you love me, I lay my dreaming down. For all things come from your hand, and all that I can give is back. And all things come from your hand, and all that I can give is back to you. What's man that you are mindful, dust gives way to wind. You made me up, knit me together, one day call me home again. For all things come from your setting sun. War goes on, no one's won. Still, you're moving. And when I'm giving up, I know that you're enough. Lifting up the least of us, just let me know you're. When will we be done? Striving out, setting sun. War goes on, no one's won. Still, you're moving. And when I'm giving up, I know that you're enough, lifting up the least of us. Just let me know you're. All things come from your hand, and all that I can give is back. And all things come from your hand, and all that I can give is back. When will we be done? Driving after setting suns. War goes on, no one's won. Still, you're moving. And when I'm giving up, know that you're not lifting up the least of us. Just let me know you're here. All that I feel is what I found to be the case. And why do I get up to be let down again today? I watch as it begins to decay. All I see is sundown.
All right, welcome to this second phase of this thing. This next little part of the show is going to be a little different. So, speaking of darker art, these next few songs are going to be from a couple of recent albums I did called Static and Hum, and they focus a lot on this strange cultural moment that we are in, where we're kind of experiencing this convergence of extreme ambiguity, kids being stripped of their roles, their identity, sexually and otherwise, and on the other hand, an oppressive shadow of narrow-minded certainty, a new religion that is constantly creating and adjusting their orthodoxy, and everyone and everything must bend to its will. Medical manuals are changed, dictionaries adjusted, speech codes implemented. Sound familiar? The individual is free to be subjectively anything he could imagine, yet he may not contribute to the universal dialogue unless his opinions match up perfectly with the narrative. It's a destructive combination. It treats humans like animals, like our personal identities amount to nothing but cravings and feelings, and that our only use for the powerful is as slogan bearers, Facebook banners for the utopians moving society forward. We are expendable from the womb, eggs cracked to make the omelet of the future. So these next few songs deal with some of that, with the flailing individual on one hand and the oppression of a new religion which tries to impose through any means necessary its own version of reality, of biology, of humanity, of truth. After all, as Pilate asked Jesus before the crucifixion, what is truth? The song is going to be called, the song is called, What is Truth?
Before we begin, a simple question, what is truth? What are we growing into? Can we learn or just become what we already were? I can figure this out better in the dark and the echoing sound of me all around. Is it a simple question? Is true. Can it be crucified? Its pages burn when we already know much more than we could learn. I can figure this out better in the cave, cling into the wall. I make the world a slave, cave into my truth. I'll bring it all to life, only to close my eyes, I can turn. her hymn on I have cried. I don't know what's true. I don't know what to think. My feelings are always changing. Guess it's time to let someone else do the thinking. Someone else. It's time to let someone else inside. Hey, you emerge, face pale as the moon, from your darkened marijuana-drenched cocoon. Contact with human life. It shocks your screen-shaped eyes. Fumble for light. Can't feel anymore. Empty tonight. It's time to let somebody else inside. 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 It's time to monotone. No need to think, just react, receive. No need to think, just react, receive. I can be a star.
Says, woe to those who call evil good and good evil, who put darkness for light and light for darkness. need a drink real fast. No, it's only wrong if the lights are on. They'll only prove it's wrong if a new day comes. You know it's been so long since I held someone as close as I hold me. We're in perfect pitch when you flip the switch. Perfect pitch, all my feelings fit when you flip this switch. Perfect pitch, not hard. Perfect pitch, not say I'm wrong, I'm just misunderstood. You know it's been so long since I loved someone as much as I love me. And we're in perfect pitch when you flip the switch. Thanks, guys. This is going to be kind of third phase here of the concert, and I have a follow-up from Isaiah. Isaiah 9:2, the people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. The song is called Demons.
I've never been so undone. Made enemies out of everyone. Can't tell the moon from the sun. It's If it's not too late, I still would like to care for you, to hold your white arms so soft, my rough hands. And if my eyes are too bloodshot, I'll close them tight. Hope the saline covers up what I'm feeling. Those unused longings, they run in dark and stagnant wells. If I could breathe in that fabled grace, could I save myself? Living on the edge of time, with no news to help the future dry.
Loving so free, someone is missing.
you. Got a couple of love songs here for you tonight. Before I forget, because I haven't, I already forgot to introduce my band, which would have made sense a lot earlier in the evening. So, on my right, everyone's on my right, but we've got closest to me and then moving outwards, we've got my sister-in-law, Grace, my wife, Keilah, her sister, and then we've got on bass and trumpet, Mary, got on guitars, Brandon, and then back there on the drums is my bro, John. In the back, we have got Mark doing sound for us, Olivia doing the slides, and Jeff doing lights, so we super, super appreciate them. And are just really thankful to have this venue, and and I personally am really thankful for all these guys spending their Saturdays for a while now getting these songs together, so. The song is called Saber. My dear one, I suffer to feel your name on my lips. And now I say it often, and sometimes I feel my spirit slip. So much time goes by, I can't slow it down, rewind. Just let me savor this, your grace. In all of these years, I've so little to show you remain. This wreck I've built up starts to break. Let it fall. Let you and I be all. Let you and I be all. My dear one, my tribute was pure like the star I believe. And they stopped recurring, never turned into what would be. And I'm set loose, I'm tied down. Guess I'll never be free as long as I'm found. And I soften when your little hand holds my face. And the light starts to dim. Just let me savor this, your grace. In all of the years I've so little to show, you remain. Hey, Jimmy. Oh, by the way, we have friends from Japan here tonight, and I'm pretty sure that they came all the way from Japan just to be at this concert tonight. Woo!
know I'll be your witness. We were once living here. You made it home. The envy of those looking in. I'll stop the film roll. Shine light on the negative. I'm waiting for life to start moving again. I'm missing all of the moments that animates it. Be a still saved until. Till then I'll be your witness. You blessed every hour with your presence. How long since I let you know? So glad I found you. And I'll keep finding you here in moments before life starts moving again. I'll notice all of the ingredients and it makes it be a still saved up.
Thank you. Thanks again for coming out. We're just going to end with one more song. Well, one and a half. I guess I was going to say just a tiny bit about the song. So this song is called Way Down Here. It's been one that I have done at events for a while, in the few and far between events that I've done. It's actually about a friend of mine who left their faith, and kind of about the fact that whether she knows it or not, she's going to miss him. So and in a strange way, it's kind of a worship song.
Yeah.
the dark, human broken, loving nothing. The Lamb of God, she will miss you, she will miss you. Lamb of God, she will miss you, she will miss you. Just as thanks so much for coming out, and that's it.